What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Killer Instinct here, bringing you another game of Darksiders 1, and we are stuck in the floor. Interesting. That was a weird little glitch. Can we do that again?
The beams.
No?
Redirect the beams.
I'll get to you. Anyways, in the last time, as he's saying here, we had to redirect the beams. So this time, what we have to do is continue on once again. And as you recall in the last one, we did end up unlocking basically a portal gun. So what we're going to do is go here, go to her, and then,
the beams.
Oh my god, shut your face hole. Shut your face hole. Alright. And wait for it to come back around. Come on. I actually don't think this is the way up. Now that I'm thinking about it. This is, though. So. Really? Seriously? What the hell? Okay, so apparently my guy's weak as all get out and can't jump like 2 feet in the air.
The beams. Redirect the beams.
Shut your face. Alright. Let's go ahead and head up. Entire area is just one big ass freaking we're trying to get to right there. Oh, what big ass freaking maze, man. I hate this area. I get so turned around. After this spot, I believe we'll be able to leave the Citadel, and I'm gonna go ahead and go back and unlock most of the secrets and grab the rest of the pieces of the adamant armor, which is come on. This right here, the abyssal armor, and then we'll go ahead and play through again, but I'll do that all off a camera. I'll go ahead and pop in every once in a while and show you where the pieces are. I'm not positive there's a fight here, but you know, yep, there is. All right, come on, spawn in, boys. Here they come. Hang on. We don't have the right piece of equipment attached. So we're going to go ahead and equip this. Equip this onto that. That way we can get our rage bar up for the upcoming fights. I love that move. And it's done. So now we're going to go ahead and re-equip Bloodthirst so we can lifesteal. Maybe. You know, if we can hit. There we go. There's that. Seriously, where the hell did you come from? Well, I guess, granted, you know, you did come from the top, but
you didn't show my freaking screen.
You might have been on my screen, just wasn't paying attention too much. Anybody else? No? Okay. We don't have any crystals of healing, so we're definitely gonna have to play it kinda safe. Come on. Thank you. Any day now. Thank you. This game is being really weird today. I had to reload it 3 times in order to get it to work. But, well, we got it to work, so. Who cares? Alright. Did we grab you? No, I think we're just barely out of range. And we're gonna have to go over to that, and then we can fight them really quick. Go ahead and swap to that. Grab that. Hang on. No, it won't work. Right. Oh crap! Fuck. I didn't quite expect it to, just kind of say fuck you, basically. Son of a bitch. Oh, man. Oh, seriously? Come on, boys, don't play like this. Come on, let me grab you already. Jesus Christ, dude. What the hell is up with this game today? No, I'm dead. Boy. No, it's disappearing from underneath me. Fly. No, it's gonna disappear. No! God damn it. You can't even juke them. Seriously? Put the damn thing up. Oh, I say that. Oh, happy feet. We're about to die. Oh, we died. Come to me. Jesus Christ, dude. They're so annoying. I fucking hate you guys. Alright, you guys just allowed me to get to the next area. You missed. Thanks, bros. Fuck you all. Okay, well. That's not super utterly annoying at all. I do love this part of the game. It's so cool that it allows you to do that. It took me forever to figure out that you could do that. Forever. Oh, we're probably gonna die a bajillion times here. There is a healing crystal over to the right over there. If it's just you, I think I can handle him. We'll go ahead and activate my stone skin here. Keep myself from being hurt too much. Okay, look. Yeah, awesome. Go ahead and deactivate stone skin here. We'll probably have to end up going grabbing that healing one over here on the right, or left, I mean. Before, oh god, it's not a healer. If those bitches show up on this one like they did last episode, I'm gonna have to go grab that thing ASAP. We'll have to just fight safely. Oh god. Yep, we're gonna grab this really quick. Oh, okay, there's another one over here. Okay. We'll activate this now. Because I don't feel like dealing with you, at all. Okay. Well, you were easier than I recall. I'm gonna ignore you for a second. We're gonna come over here and grab this. Alright. Come here, big boy. What are you doing? I actually didn't know his dash thing there actually hurts you. Like, I knew the end part of it, dude. Okay, come on. I'm totally not reading this guy anymore. Yeah, screw you, fuckboy. For some reason, I always thought I had a little bit more time between each hit there, but that's fine. God, those things don't heal you for much anymore, do they? Other than that, or we just took so much damage. Alright, so let's go ahead and heal up. As much as possible, at least. Yeah, there we go. Almost full HP. And then continue on. My little petrified to jump into this. What is that? Oh, okay. The key. Fight? No? No fight? It's just gonna give me the key? Interesting. Ah, there it is. Really? Place is just gonna fall apart, huh? Had the Beholder's key, which is great and all, but you know, place is kind of coming apart. I'm time to play with you. Here, play with this, bitch. Oh god, can I stop with the animation? Okay, thank you. Jesus Christ, I'll take a hit for that. As you see over in the corner, one of our the dogs is kind of stuck over here. Oh, he's about to die. Or not. He's the last thing, I do believe. God. There we go. Yeah. Man, I don't know what it is, man. We had so much problems with those bitches in the last game, man. But this time, they're really not too much of a hassle. We're taking them out fairly easily. Alright, so this one right here is kind of a weight puzzle. We gotta get that up. Well, we gotta get a top, of course, first. And then we've got to, go from there. So what we're gonna do is take this one and drag it into here. It's been so long since I've done these puzzles, so you gotta bear with me as to, me being an idiot, but... Alright, so we'll go ahead and throw that up there. That should drop that one down lower. I don't know how low it goes. In all honesty, I might be able to make it up just from that. We'll give it a shot really quick. Oh, wait, no, because I need to get... Go ahead and turn that one off. Turn that one off. Shoot from there. And over there. Again, it's been a couple weeks since I last played, so the controls, I gotta refocus myself, basically. Alright, so what we want to do is turn that one off. Oh. Okay, so it's not gonna let us do that. So we'll just do it this way then. There we go. And we'll turn that one off. Turn that one off. And put one beneath it. As such, jump up, and then we can get rid of it. But we're gonna put it onto this one, and it didn't work. What? Wait, why did it get rid of that one? That's weird. Wait, no. Okay, so now we've got this one. We'll go ahead and swap it back over. And this... Wait. Now... It's just shifting constantly. Go ahead and turn that one off. And this should be it. Okay. I'm such a liar today. Link it's over to here. We'll swap it back. We'll turn off this one, maybe. There we go. And then this should be it. fish. I hate these puzzles, man. I love puzzles, but these puzzles, for some odd reason, just kick my ass. They're just so weird. Alright, so we'll go ahead and grab this. We'll even grab the HP. And then we'll stab this dude in the eyeball and move along. Come on. Wait, what the hell in the wall? No. Nothing behind us. Nothing up my sleeve. Oh, hello. Oops. Not the equipment that I wanted. What we got here? Another Horde Seeker. Okay, well, I don't really care about that. Nothing behind us, looks like. Except for the way to go, of course, but we definitely want to grab that as much as we can. Awesome. And there's that. Go ahead and maybe. Come on, give me the... There he goes. I guess you gotta be facing it, camera angle and all, huh? Man, what if they made you, like, fight a big boss battle right here in the middle? That would suck. Alright, now we gotta fight this douchebag again. He was fairly simple to fight last time. We'll go ahead again and not preemptively do this? Okay. Wait, oh, they're locked. Right, I forgot. Hit me!
Hit me!
Okay, you fucking hit me, alright. Alright, just kill me. Jesus Christ, dude. That is retarded damage, man. It took 90% of my HP? What? I had all HP. Oh, I'm pissed. Getting back half of my HP. That's some bullshlock a lot of dirt. God, you hit hard. Come on. No, did I tell you to spin? You're not supposed to spin, you're supposed to smack this thing. There we go. I gotta wait, of course. There's no way I'm going anywhere near that guy right now. And we'll go ahead and get the corner one over here as well. We'll probably unlock all of these little sections before we start actually fighting him. Come on, big guy. I wonder... No. Come on. Come on. Please don't start spinning. I don't want you to spin. I want you to slam. Hello? You gonna do anything? Oh god. No, no. Will you stop doing that? No spinning. You smack only. And you're not gonna get anywhere with me. There we go. Oh, I didn't fucking dodge in time. God damn it, man. Oh. Oh, no. Wrong button. They get harder, too. This is easy compared to the last fight. The last fight I'm not looking forward to. Apocalyptic mode. These guys start hitting hard, man. One-shotting me and shit. That's bullshit. Oh, okay. What the hell is the timing on that thing? Yeah. Whatever. Not really too worried about it. We'll get the timing eventually. We'll be able to beat this. We just need the two spots open, basically. Yeah. Well, oh, come on. I'm just kidding. Okay. Fucking impossible to dodge. Jesus. And we could actually technically get one of the pieces right now. But honestly, I don't really want to. Just due to the fact that once I unlock this, I mean, now I can, of course, but once I unlock it, he's going to go into that fit of rage. I wonder if even Stone Skin would be able to help me from getting one shot by this guy. Come on. We'll keep it off for now. No, it definitely helped me from getting one shot. It didn't fucking hit that? Why do you gotta be so hard, bro? God, that is so stupid. Fucking impossible to dodge. See, I don't even think we can get into the thing. Yeah, the chain'll hurt me. I can't do that right now. I would love nothing more than to do damage to him right now. But, actually, no, I don't really want to. But it looks like Stone Skin's definitely the way to go when it comes to this. Come on, buddy. Hello? Hey, Blue, do something. Wrong something. Okay. On you, son of a bitch. Stop with the freaking swirly. Come on. Of course, I dodged away from the fucking thing that I'm trying to get hit. Because I'm an idiot. Yep, yep, yep. Mm-hmm. Not happy with this level. Not happy. God, that's... Just kill me already. What the fuck's the hitbox on those bottom sections, dude? The hell? Yay. Come on. Hey. Let's go. Let's go. Fuck butt. So stupid. You can't actually dodge his attack, it looks like. Yeah. Jesus Christ. There's no fucking way. There's no way to beat this guy with as much HP as I have. And of course, you know, the video game took... I lost the first time because the video game decided to give me only half HP. There's a treasure chest up there somewhere. You can see the map. Even through my Stone Skin, man. I mean, look at that shit, dude. You can't fucking dodge it. I am dodging preemptively before he freaking hits me. Whatever, worth it to play it off of one, I guess, if I can get it to fucking work. Seriously? At this rate, I'm not gonna really get it. Nope. Oh my god. Whatever, we'll just play around the one, I guess. There is a simpler way to do this. Maybe like getting to do this over here and then backing up like this. Yeah, that's gotta be the simplest way to do it, honestly. Come on, you're too far away for me to really get to you anyways. Yeah, way too far. Only reason I want to get two corners is so that when he goes into a rampage, I have an escape. Just in case he, you know, decides to pin me into the freaking corner. Are you done? Thank you. Yeah, trying to dodge it, apparently it's impossible. So let's go ahead and try to do it the way I just said. Mom, put your arm up. Who wants a high five? Wait, who's a good boy? Oh, there's a good boy. Hey, there's my good boy. Okay. Jesus Christ. Alright, so he's gonna go into a fit of rage and kill me. Because I forgot to preemptively do that. Forgot it fucking gets rid of it. Oh my god! That was so stupid of me. How long have I been playing this game before? I've played this game like 9 times. You would think I'd be good at it. Apparently, fucking not. Ooh! Ooh! Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Who meets a robot? Oh, there it is. Ah, don't hurt me. Seriously? What? Glitch? Please? There you go. Sometimes I swear this video game. Actually, I don't want to do this. As you saw last time, it's nigh impossible. Come on, who's a good boy? Oh, nope, bad boy. It's nigh impossible to dodge. Look at that stuff. Put your head up. Head up. Up. There it goes. Alright, let's try this again. Now we have a safe way to doing this. This isn't going to take that much longer to be able to get at least a couple hits off of him. Seriously? You're just barely out of range? Yeah, he's just barely out of range. Well, that's unfortunate. Fuck it, we'll go ahead and unlock a couple other ones, I guess. Stay right where you are. I got room to dodge. Barely. Okay. Apparently not. Oh, it drags back? The fuck? That's new. I wish I could make it fall on him. That'd be cool. Oh, okay. Might not have time anymore. Nope. God damn it. Okay, game. Stop shaking, please. Thank you. Oh, fuck it. Come over here and unlock this one, bud. Come here. Hey. No, you're not gonna get it. Stop moving. Alright, this time we'll do, you know, like we're supposed to do and preemptively set these. Before we piss off Big Bad and Ugly here, we'll go ahead and put our stone skin on. Kill our stone skin. Okay. Oh god. No, no. Go back through. Go back through. Go back through. Thank you. Fucking game. God, it's just determined to kill me. Yay, good boy. Oh, unlock this. Yeah, you so good, puppy. Seriously? Why the fuck is it off of my two? We're not going to get it this time. Oh, it might. It's going to be close. Woo! I think I do this another 3 times, I think. Or another 2 or 3. Oh, okay. Well, that was a lot quicker than the last freaking time. The hell? You should not have woken up that fast. I don't think I can reach him from right there. Oh, yeah, I can. Okay. Stop. Oh, God. Oh, okay. This one's a weak one. Well. Hey, turn that one off. Turn that one off, please. Please, thank you. Swing down at me, bro. Can't hit me. Hey, dipshit, stop going in the fucking corner. What the hell are you in the corner for? You've been a bad boy. Yeah, you've been a bad boy. Oh, he raised his hand. I actually like the fact that they give you just enough room to do it, and you could technically do this with one, I guess. Alright, time to run. Where the hell is he going? Whoa, he's doing a lot longer this time, too. That was very interesting. I don't think I've ever seen him go that long, too. Alright. Well, it was tough from the very get-go. But, oh, okay, right, yeah, that's it. I was like, why won't let me do it anymore? But that's the end, that's why. Alright. Well, raged a little bit. I told you guys in the beginning I would rage a little bit. And, well, my man, my word. God, it's just so frustrating, man. You should be able to dodge every single attack in this game. This should not be... Oh, God. There shouldn't be any question about the fact if you can dodge them or not. But there are just... There's just some attacks that you just can't. And it's pathetic. Yep, reflect the beam into the, I guess, battery. Kind of like a soul battery kind of thing.
I don't know.
Fuck, I'm tired. Stop yawning. Alright, so it's going to go straight across. Let's go ahead and throw this over there preemptively. Okay, can we get off the queue? I don't like the fact that it just continues to do whatever the flock it wants. It's just a little annoying. Alright, well, we should be able to just jump down. Not have to worry about it anymore now that we have that there. Now, I don't remember which hole it needs to come out of. But, we can just get rid of these. They'll spawn back over behind us. Oh, really? Interesting. Well. Yeah, there we go. As you've seen there, it spawned back, basically. I'll show you where it spawns to. It basically spawns to the point where it, you know, it was before. So just in case that you fuck up or something and lose it, which is possible. See, they just kind of spawn another one. So what we need to do is drop this one in order to get it to come out of here. So, we go like this, put that there, and then put that one there. We're going to have to go back up to the top and mess with the thing again, probably, but we should be able to shoot it from here. Okay, come on, seriously? The hitbox is that big, goddamn. Alright, go ahead and throw that in there. Go ahead and close that one. And then I think this one will be fine. I think that's all we needed to do, honestly. Not positive, though. But what we can do is go from here to here. Okay, or don't. From here to here. We can drop ourselves on there. And get ourselves all freaking fucked up because we can't find where the hell I am. Where is it? There it is. Do that. No. Oh my god. Doesn't fucking register my jump. Clicking the fucking button. I am clicking the freaking button. God damn, I gotta do all that shit again, don't I? I'm so used to be able to jump afterwards because when you can. Oh no, I don't have to do it all again. Okay. Just gotta get back up there and dump that now. So you just gotta jump afterwards because in so many games nowadays, you can jump after the fact and you get further distance out of it. And that's the main reason you guys see me dying so much from not being able to jump. It's not that I'm not clicking the button, it's just the fact that it's being retarded. There we go. Okay. Put in the other rechargeable battery now, I guess. And moving along. Now we gotta go through all this bullshlocka. Right there. Right there. Now when you see it pop up like that, with that little spinny part, you know it's actually at the other end. And there we go. And we'll go ahead and get rid of that one. Open that. And then by the time we basically get over there, we should be able to jump through. It's a little disorientating, holy crap. All this shit through everything. It's so annoying. Now there is actually. Okay. There we go. As you can tell, a little secret over here. Not much of a secret, but something. Alright, so now from here, we should be able to just, you know, do the little zipline-y thing with our grappling hook, like this, and then from here, we should be able to direct the beam to where we want to go, which is back into that through this over here, which we're gonna go ahead and make a portal with, too. So like that. And then like that. So what we want to do is, well, actually, I don't think we can. No, we gotta go. Oh god. Yeah, oh, it's gonna be another one of those. Bugger. All you need is like a split second. Split second for it to touch, and everything's fine. So you're gonna see me die here again, most likely. Oh, I hit it. Did it count it, though? It did. Awesome. Whew, worth dying. I don't know how the beam goes through this, but it does. It goes through all of this wall and goes into there, even through these things. They didn't think very well when they put this so tall, but it's whatever. Maybe they should have made the hallway a little bit bigger. So sorry. It's pretty late, actually, right now. About 4 o'clock in the morning. So, I'm a little tired. At the same time, there's no way I'm going to be able to sleep. So, I said, F it. Let's try to get through Darksiders here. Whoa, that was weird. And that should be it. Yeah. All we've got left is to get rid of that. And the only way to do that is from right here. Oh, I might pick this up too soon. Maybe. No? Nice. Alright.
The beams. Redirect the beams.
Go ahead and do that. And into... Okay. No. And there we go.
The beams.
Shut your face, hole. It's working on it, okay? Trust me, hippie. You're fine. Alright, so it should do its thing here in a second. When it gets to that skull on my left. Maybe. There it goes. I was a little worried there.
The universe is sick, Horseman. The Charred Council refuses to admit it, but those of us who look, we see. We had to do something. An open attack on the Dark Kingdom would violate the treaty. What you're proposing is madness.
Azrael, evil darkens every corner of creation. And heaven waits. The Council ties our hands.
To question them is to question the Creator. Do you believe you know better?
Yes, old friend. I do. When the seals are broken, Hell will send its chosen to declare battle rites. Their leaders will be gathered in one place, and there we will sever the head of the beast. The Hellguard stands ready.
Breaking the seals will trigger the end war. The Kingdom of Man is not yet strong enough. Earth will be destroyed.
No, there will be no war, Azrael. We will crush the Dark Ones before it's even begun.
The Pact is a sacred covenant. Even in victory, we will face the wrath of the Council.
They will arrive to find the seals intact. And it will be our word, Heaven's word, against that of the Prince of Lies. Now do you see?
The seals will be reforged. All will believe that Hell's legions invaded and were delivered to justice by our hand. For the glory of the Light, will you do this? Oh, Azrael. You old fool. We broke all but one. Abaddon ordered the final seal not be harmed. He protected it himself.
Are you certain?
Without question. We dared not involve the Horsemen. We never dreamed we would have to until it was too late.
Yet I am to pay the price for your betrayal.
Treason! War, you will root out all involved and make them pay, starting with this one.
No.
Fool! You deny the will of the Council?
You heard the Angel's confession. My service to the Council is ended.
We made you. We own you. not done it, you'll find the Destroyer and shut him down. Balance, remember? Get up. Azrael lives until he stops being useful. After that, you will do your duty.
All right, there are one more seal to go, but I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. Thank you very much for joining me. If you guys would like to, go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe, to see more further content for when I do post it. Hit that bell in order to get the notification. Other than that, you guys have a wonderful day. I'll see you in the next episode. Don't forget to smile.